I'm using the new Pantone markers to illustrate a little hummingbird today. I'm mostly using the brush nib for this to layer up my colors. These markers are much better at layering than blending. I also like to layer in a little bit of white watercolor, and once it's dry, I'll go back over with the markers and stipple over that area just to make it a little bit more dynamic and add a wider range of contrast in. I love how vibrant these markers are. They are perfect for drawing hummingbirds.